and today I am drawing a cat I made up for a Warriors themed story named Torch. Torch is an orange tabby tom with blazing green eyes. He's a hothead and is almost always angry, but he does have a soft spot for his daughter, Miss Doxer, whom looks exactly like his sister, Pumpkin, except for the eye color, which is why he's so protective, because when he was little, Pumpkin died, and he blames it on himself, so he's always trying to look out for Miss Doxer. He's very strict, though, and is always trying to get the best out of everyone, which makes him a good leader of the group of cats. But he is still always angry, and that does make him not as good. Well, enjoy!
Thank you.
interrupt here and talk about his pelt pattern and why I did what I did for Torch's stripes. So I wanted it to be pretty much symmetrical to represent that he's almost perfect. He would be pretty much a perfect cat if he weren't such a hothead, which is why the stripes on his head aren't perfect.